No, dude.
I'm so bot on a keyboard and mouse, I swear.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Today we're going to be exposing people's stats in Fortnite that I kill. I'm already hopped into a game. I've been trying to get some footage for this for quite a bit, but I thought I'd film the intro. I already filmed this video once, but there was no audio. I had 7 kills. I got a win. Like, it was a good game, but now I have to film it again. Very unfortunate times. Like, I don't even need the win for it to be a good video, you know? I just want to be able to get enough content. Are you chasing me? Is that what you're doing? Yep. Oh, I don't even have a gun. Alright, we just landed, got our first gun. I don't have any sort of spray weapon, which is kind of unfortunate. I guess I'll just get this from him. Quick little 24 damage. Alright, first kill on the board. We still have our bounty here somewhere. Not exactly sure where the person is, but I'm assuming we'll see him very soon after the amount of commotion I just caused. Where are you, buddy? Oh, little cheeky kill with a grenade for the video. Anyways, our bounty too. Oh, dude, you're mad. You are so mad. 2 kills on the board now. It's looking up. I feel like nades are my calling at the moment. So as long as we can keep up this same energy, it's looking like it's going to be a good attempt. I have no heals. No heals whatsoever, guys. That is not a good thing. There's a fishing spot. Don't worry. We're securing the heals. No, we aren't. I don't want a snowy flopper. Why are snowy floppers still in the game? I thought that... Is that a person? That's a person. Wow, my accuracy is crazy right now. Absolutely insane. Pretty sure that was AI, because there's no way that someone would just keep running at me like that. Hopefully. I would hope so. Floppers are good for whites. I need shield. Okay, so apparently the only heals I get this game are whites. All right, so we just got a bunch of floppers. That's, you know, that's always good for white heals and scrim situations. Not exactly sure how I feel about getting 4 floppers out of the spots in a situation where I don't need that many white heals. Currently have 3 kills on the board, 21 people left in the game already. That's weird because it's only second, it's not, no, this is still the first circle closing. That's kind of insane how many people there is left for how big the circle is, but I guess that works. If we could shoot for like 4 or 5 more kills, that would be perfect amount. Please give me some shield, and please no one be over here still. We're finally at 200 for the first time in this whole game. Don't know how I feel about having to wait that long to get shield, but you know, we made it work in the beginning a little bit. Just collecting my hard mat so I don't get easily killed at the end of the game. Since everyone, if anyone sees you building in wood material endgame, you're probably going to get singled out. Not going to lie. I mean, that's at least what I would do, because if they're building out of their easily accessible mats, they probably aren't very good, or they just didn't collect mats to be able to help themselves. All right, so there's 17 people left. I haven't seen anyone besides the first 3 kids that were in the game. Oh, here's someone right here. Come on, Blake, place a stair. Got this. I believe in you. Oh. Come on. No. Someone's going to take that kill for me. There is a kid in this bush up here. I'm pretty sure. Please don't still be in there. You're not still in here, right? Oh, oh, oh. What is that, man? What? Y'all see this? 116. Let's see if I get him again. Oh, he jumped. You little rascal. Let me get this real quick. Kigger. Can you just chill? Like, can you just chill? That was definitely AI. But we'll see what Fortnite tried putting an AI stats as on Fortnite Tracker. I mean, the people who run Fortnite Tracker, at least. Maybe those bots have gotten wins. Who knows? I'm kind of concerned on where the other kid went. Because he was shooting at someone else before he shot at me at all. This kid's just going to hard camp top circle. Okay, so I'm not the best builder on keyboard and mouse, if I'm going to be completely honest. What are you doing, man? That's a very sticky situation when I can't hit my shots, if I'm being completely honest. That's a clip. It's you again. In that box. Oh. Ooh. Nope. All right, guys. Down to the wire. Let's go. All right, guys, that's gonna end off the video there. We ended off the game with 8 kills, right? Let's check real quick. 8 kills. My accuracy was, it was insane, a whole 16%. But yeah, that was a good way to end off the video. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you like and subscribe, comment down what you guys want to see below in the next video, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, this a clock.